Hi there, viewers and gamers that I got there. Welcome back for more of VIII Lacrimosa of Dana. I'm your co-host, Austin Lawrence. Before we begin, don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. Anyway, without further ado, let's get straight on into this. Path of the Frozen Era. gap same crystal? So just like the first one. Fellow the Tundra King, Psyche Minos. Made it. Okay, there's the big guy Minos.
Real. I never thought anyone would prove capable of releasing the psyches from this crystal. I found you creatures amusing at first, but you are much more remarkable than I had imagined. It seems a proper introduction is in order. My name. In a bygone era,
such, I will concede defeat. You're awarded, aren't you?
I've done more than enough to fulfill my duty as a warden of evolution. I'm relieved that you have released my people's psyches. So long as they remained in that crystal, I'm certain they could not resurrect.
I have to the fact that my son can be released by you all. I feel that I'm merciful in ages, but know this, Adolf. To have accomplished much by Lacrimosa is a fool's errand. We can't stop now. I knew you would say that. Donna. Think I'm beginning to understand why you have allied with Adolf. It's that much bigger compliment to your own. On your face so far. Can I help you? But I can at least pray for you. And when you finally know defeat, you drink and watch the world unfold together. I'm not much of a drinker. What a pity. Oh, your time is dwindling. Stay your course until the very end. It seems we are going to stop here for the time being, don't you worry. We are going to continue to pick up where you left off, and thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like, comment, favorite, subscribe, and tell me what you guys think in the comments down below. And we'll see you guys next time.